ten of thorns is his by right. The King of kings and Lord of lords, and hence eternal light. The joy of all who dwell above, the joy of all below, to whom he manifests his love, and grants his name to know. To them the cross with all its shame, with all its grace is gain. Their name an everlasting name, their joy the joy of heaven. They suffer with their Lord below, they reign with him above. Their profit and their joy to know, the mystery of his love. The cross he bore is life and health, though shame and death to him. His people's hope, his people's wealth, their everlasting theme.